Welcome back to the final of Britain's Got Talent 2020. We've got four more incredible acts to come, plus there's that fantastic West End musical extravaganza, including performances from Mary Poppins, Les Miserables, and... Wow. I didn't know you had that in you.
Well, yes, I love...
Right. So next up tonight are a father and son magic duo who share a special bond. Now, the way they are in sync with each other is scary.
Yes, but not as scary as...
We are James and Dylan Piper.
And we're a father and son magic act. Being back on the Britain's Got Talent stage for the semi-final, it was incredible.
My name is Dylan Piper, and that's my dad.
A magic trick performed correctly can make adults feel like children and can stay with somebody for the rest of their life.
No way!
I love performing alongside Dylan. We've got a great relationship, and being a father is the most special thing in the world to me. Really is a dream come true.
Our first gig together was at the local theatre.
Good evening, everybody!
I was more nervous than Dylan. Our family love to see us performing together because we have a really big family.
My mum and my twin brother Joseph.
Great grandparents, aunties, uncles. And if there's one thing that this year has taught us, is that family is the most important thing in the world. To win Britain's Got Talent would be absolutely life-changing for us.
Hi, everyone. Now, being in the final of Britain's Got Talent really is a dream come true. But never in my wildest of dreams did I ever expect to be doing it at home in Dylan's bedroom. If there's one thing that this year has taught us, it's that family is the most precious thing in the world.
This year has just been crazy. Not seeing my friends, not seeing my family, no school. If there was ever a time that the world needed just a little bit of magic, that time is right now.
This little envelope has been in our possession for over 6 months. And tonight, we finally get to show everyone what's inside.
David, during lockdown, one of my favourite things to do was to help my grandparents by doing their weekly shop for them. To the exact penny, how much do you think their shopping bill is?
Well, knowing them well, I'd say £37.12.
£37.12.
Alicia.
Hi.
I want you to think of a special family picture. Have you got one?
Yes.
Great. Now, if you could write just one word on the back of this picture, what would that word be?
Love.
Love. Alicia, that's perfect.
Amanda, during lockdown, we all missed our friends and family. Would you please name one person that you missed during lockdown? Someone that we could never know.
That you could never know?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. I missed Emma Robinson.
Emma?
Yes.
Ashley, the first time we met, we created some magic around the relationship between a father and a son. Not only are you a father, but you're also a son. And if you could describe your dad using just one word, what would that word be?
Oh. Strong.
Strong. Ashley, that is perfect.
I love performing magic alongside my dad. And one thing that I love about magic is that it can make adults feel like children once again.
You see, magic is all about creating wonder and making the impossible possible. This little envelope has been in full view at all times. And on the back, we've written something impossible.
David, the exact amount of money that you named just moments ago.
Alicia, your word.
And Amanda, the person you missed during lockdown.
Ashley, that just leaves you.
Being a magician has taught me just one thing. So things not always as they seem.
written down just one word, and we placed it inside this envelope. Would you please read it out loud so everyone can hear?
Strong.
Actually, how would you feel if I used to tell you that I wrote that word down on that exact piece of paper over 6 months ago?
I wouldn't believe you.
You see, all through lockdown, we've been making a video diary.
And this year has taught us that it's the little things in life that matter the most.
And we don't really appreciate what we have until it's been taken away from us.
It's the 3rd of July, 2020, and it's our 10th wedding anniversary.
It's June the 1st, 2020, and to help the NHS, I've been designing and selling these T-shirts and giving the profits to local nurses.
Thanks, Dylan. That's just what we needed.
Thank you!
It's Easter Sunday. We are really missing our grandparents, so we've brought them some stuff to cheer them up.
It's the 23rd of March, 2020, and we've just gone into lockdown. Now, I know this sounds crazy, but if we get to the final of Britain's Got Talent, we are going to ask one judge what word they would use to best describe their dad. I think everyone will look back on 2020 with different memories. We all have our own stories to tell.
But if there's one thing that unites us all, it's family. Family is the most precious thing in the world.
Because Alicia's mind is blown! It's blown! Well done, guys.
Ashley, we'll start with you.
I give up. Like, just when I think it can't get any better from the night and from the magicians and from you guys. You're the one act that I really, really wanted to be here tonight, and this is why. For me, it's the emotion. Like, I almost got a bit of a lump in my throat watching that act. It's incredible. And for me, it's the act of the night so far, so well done.
Wow. Thank you so much. David.
Is your bedroom really backstage? Very strange. It was brilliant. It was brilliant. So well thought out. So many surprises along the way. And I'm completely frustrated. No idea how you did it. But you two are something special. And there's a reason why you're in this final, because you deserve to be.
Thanks, David. Thank you.
Presentation of your act tonight was just perfect. Why are you so cute? Like, you are so adorable, the two of you. I can feel that there's a genuine warmth that comes from you, and it's just beautiful to watch. That was fantastic. And at the end, what a brilliant surprise. That really made me jump. It was fantastic. Well done.
Thank you. How you know what I'm thinking when I don't know what I'm thinking? I have no idea. I need you in my life on a daily basis. So thank you very much. You're two extraordinary men.
Thanks.
Oh, guys, well done. That was so good. And high praise there. The act of the night, says Ashley. How does that make you feel?
Just, I'm lost for words, to be honest. We've been thinking about this for a long time, to just be here tonight and share this experience with my son. Again, it's just a dream come true.
Listen, it was great. Well done, brilliantly. If James and Dylan are your champions, you can follow the details on screen now, but not until we've seen all 10 acts one more time. James and Dylan Piper!